guys up here. We all, you know, at some point or born and raised or came through and made a life in Cincinnati. And so we have that in common, and we love jazz. We have that in common. And we want to play all over the world. And this young man over here is doing that. He's playing with everybody under the sun, just about. And he did that. One thing that helped him is he moved up to New York City, and that'll give him a little bit of, you know, motivation and this kind of thing. He didn't need any of that. He was very hungry and very diligently putting it all together in Cincinnati. Give a warm, warm welcome from Cincinnati, but out of New York City, Mr. Anthony T. Lee. Our bass man tonight is, he's in the hot seat, and it's just hot because he's there, because he's hot, and he's got a lot, and he's saying it all tonight, and we give him, we're glad to have him, and they're sharing the stage with us tonight, and it's a pleasure, and he's from the conservatory in Cincinnati, and I don't know if you were you born in Cincinnati, or you just went to school there?
No.
Where were you born?
Rochester.
Oh, he's from the city. He's from the big apple, kind of like a, all right. Give a warm welcome for Mr. Nick Amerling. Oh, thanks. This next young man is, it's a trip because I've been knowing his family so long. I'm in the teaching, and his mom, he's a great teacher, and she once was tutoring me, and then I ended up tutoring him, and then his dad plays, and he was tutoring us, and everybody, you know. So it's like a big thing of bringing him up and seeing him, you know, come up. And every time I go down to the board, there's a picture of him when he was in school. He probably was, oh my God, you had to be 7 years old, and he was drawing a painting, you know. And every time that I turn the corner, I see this picture just right there. They never take it down. I hope they never do. And it's this young man over here who is now, like I said, I seen him, you know, pictures of him. He's now Dr. William Owen Menefield.
Yeah.
Give a warm welcome for Dr. William. Yeah. And like I said, I'm from Washington, D.C., born, raised, and playing out of Cincinnati, and playing, you know, just very, very hard, and, you know, just a lot of warm, just playing from the heart, just playing from the heart, always have that kind of thing. I want to make sure that people, you know, definitely feel our music and definitely have a good time, and definitely we hope to play something that you enjoy. And that you leave here inspired in some type of way musically. So we're going to continue on with music of Herbie Hancock. This is a tune entitled Dolphin Dance. Yep. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. I believe that, so she's like,